Okay, my name is Abdurrahman Diop. I'm the Director of Soil and Water Management Services, the Ministry of Agriculture, Gambia, and I'm the national focal point for this project. Well, mainly we are talking about saline intrusion. You know, we depend mostly on the River Gambia for our tidal irrigation. And the River Gambia also experiences in ways of tides, you know, saline intrusion, you know, upstream and downstream of the river banks. So where there are this climatic influence on the river, you have high tides and low tides. You know, in some cases, it introduces salt water into the fields that, you know, farmers cultivate. So that's a major challenge for us. Also, it also adds up to the degradation of the soil as well, because when the soil prone areas, salt intrusion prone areas are increased in times of you know, high, you know, water levels, you know, the area to be cultivated also gets reduced. So those are the main two problems we are having as far as climate is concerned in relation to irrigation. Yeah, in fact, the name of the project signifies that it has a bearing on the two major problems I've just explained. Adapting small-scale irrigation to climate change. So with what I have seen so far, I hope that the project will be able to help us mitigate those problems, you know, coming up with strategies that we can use out there in terms of structures and other strategies to use to curb the climate, you know, implications we may have in our fields. Well, what I would suggest will be directly related to this very salt saline intrusion into the fields during high tides along the river banks. So any form of measure that can be put in place to avoid that, like in the case of building structures, also putting into consideration the varieties of crops, like in the case of rice, salt tolerant varieties that we may have also. Also, in terms of the structures, you can talk about, you know, building these small earthen, you know, dikes to control the salt inflow and out of the fields. These dikes will also be, you know, erected together with structures, you know, gates that will control the flow in and out of salt intrusion.